Hey guys, it's Pants Along with GTA, and today I have a book review for you guys. It's called Amulet The Stonekeeper. As you can see from right there, this is book one, goes up to book four. It's a seasonal book, and it's published by Scholastic, and the author is, I think it's Chinese, Asian? Can't read that. It's because, something like Kanzak. Something like that. Okay, my sister's gonna give you guys a little brief summary. So, go.
After a family tragedy, Emily, Navin, and their mother move to an old, hysterical home to start a new life. On the family's very first night in the mysterious house, a strange noise alerts them into the basement where Emma and Navin's mom is kidnapped by a humongous tentacle creature and dragged down behind the basement door. The kids gave chase down a twisty spiral stairway.
So, this is not the blurb on the back. We're just giving our own little brief summary because we read the comedy book already. It's a comedy book. It's a, what do you call it? Comic strip book? Yeah. So, their dad got into a car accident and then he died. So, let's look in front. Let's go to the next page. Their mother. And then there goes his dad. Poor kids. Look, see? Car accident trips down from the cliff. And that's... This is like a two year ago story. Like a little summary of 2 years ago. And this is where the real thing begins. So, yeah. They moved to a new house. That's just for now. Okay, make sure to subscribe right here. And to follow me on Twitter. And that's it.